Hello, this is Stu, reporting here for CNN. We have just received breaking news that Connor Sullivan is running for president again. And now, for more information, we go down to Mr. Chow.
Of course, Stu.
Here he is, Connor Sullivan. Wait a moment. This appears to be Barack Obama, Mr. Chow, not Connor Sullivan. It's not him.
What are you talking about, Willis? That him!
I think you have the wrong president. Truthfully, it doesn't even look like him.
Not my problem.
Classic mix-up.
Whatever you say. And now we will take a quick commercial break and be back with interviews after this. Hello, I'm Connor Sullivan, and I approve of this message.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me.
Back from that quick commercial break, we now have video from voters around the world. Mr. Tyson, what was your reaction when you found out that Connor was running again?
Nice.
Anything else?
Nice.
Other reactions looked like this. If Connor Sullivan were not elected, many around the world would be outraged. What you're about to see is a direct result of that.
Not up in here!
Not up in here!
Oh, jeez! He still got it.
In the face! In the face!
What? What'd you say? That's what I thought.
Soldier boy, too.